comes this, and then we can wrap around. That's the start. Now, when we start this, you're gonna begin in a deadlift position right here. You don't wanna go all the way to the floor. Now, the thing that mistake people make is they get too low or their legs are too straight. That bar is underneath your chest. Your chest is gonna rise with the bar. You're gonna shrug, pull. That was really slow motion. If you've got weight on it, you use all those little cues right there to get the weight up. So, you're gonna start at the bottom. Don't hit yourself in the chin if this is the light weight for you, okay? So, remember, straight path, open the hips, just like so. So, if you're having problems just coming here going like that, what you need to do is start with just opening your hips and shrug. Okay, so let's do that here. So we open the hips, shrug. Maybe you come up on your toes. All right, do that several times. Resist the urge to bend those arms just yet. All right, now we're gonna add a jump. So it's gonna look like this. That's how much power you wanna put into your clean, okay? Weight on there, you're not gonna be able to do that. So next, we're gonna go here. High elbows. Don't clean it yet. So my elbows are sending to the ceiling. Okay? So again, return. Alright. Now, let's put it all together. The last thing is when I get here, my elbows are gonna whip around. Okay? I'm not finishing here. I'm finishing here, okay? So, let's go ahead and everybody try that. Keep going. Now, I had the hardest time with cleans. I just want to do this, all right? You've got to do that. Even if you got to go down in weight, don't mess it up, because when that weight gets heavy, you're going to need all those little cues to get it up. Even if you have to jump under the bar more, that's better than getting here. That's it. You're done, okay? So, everybody keep practicing. I'm gonna point out some stuff. Many of you want to take it around. I'm gonna fix some people's form. Don't stop just because we're filming you. Keep going. I am seeing this.
Okay.
I'm seeing it. Alright, Emily. And it may be because you don't have weight on the bar. Here, elbows out and around. Keep going, don't stop, guys. This is just kind of your warm up. Alright, Leanne, you're kind of doing the same thing. So it's here. I want you to just go with me. Elbows around. Up high. There you go. Good, good. Here you got it. And I'm not expecting perfect form, because we're not doing like ridiculous weight today. But clean, I'd love to do just straight Olympic lifting sometimes with you guys, but we gotta try and get in as much as we can, okay? Take your hands a little bit wider, Beth. You're a little too narrow on that bar. Okay, so we got that down. So let's keep moving. Got the clean. Everybody grab your bar again. We're gonna get through the rest of this really quickly. Alright, so we got the grip. We're going to bring it down. We're going to clean it. We're going to make sure our feet are in a squat position so our toes are out, our heels are in. We never squat straight on toes. That's bad on your knees. So turn those toes out. Those elbows up. You're going to squat. You're going to push thrust. Put it across your shoulders, not your neck. Squat again. Push press. Return. So, again, clean. Squat. Push press, back squat, push press, return. All right, last thing, get rounding backs on this. You gotta keep those shoulder blades pulled back. You want the weight in the back of the leg, okay? Attention there. All right, I think we're ready. Remember,